Here's an honest day in the life of a student athlete. Project 50, day 3. The day starts off with me getting back into bed to film this shot. I really need to stop doing this. Anyway, quick change and we're out on the pitch for a running session. You know when you show up to training and there's no balls, the session is gonna end like this. Quickly headed home to shower up and out the door for class number 1, number 2 and number 3. Headed home to a package of some new Jesus sandals. But they're too big, so I'm gonna send them back. After that, got stuck into some homework and got the hour of my new skill done. Then went and got some dinner with the lads. Headed home to edit this video and get some more homework done. Finished off the night with some reading and journaling before heading to bed. See you tomorrow.